In other school board news, LPSS approved a one-time $500 stipend for eligible employees. Superintendent Francis Touchet Jr. proposed a COVID-19 recovery stipend. This will offer financial alleviation to more than 4,300 active LPSS employees who qualify. The stipend will be paid mid-September.